Isa 又唔係 Isa 啊！老細想講咩啊
？Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Christine from Yay English.同埋 it 應該係其中一對最常見嘅混淆詞，佢哋發音相同，書寫方式差異非常之少，好容易將 it 呢個縮寫誤寫為 it 呢個所有格限定詞。當然調轉嘅都係一樣，所以今集我就會同大家解拆呢一個難題。it 有 apostrophe 嘅係 it is 同埋 it has 嘅縮寫 ，a contraction form of it is or it has。要注意嘅係 ，it 唔可以作為 it was 嘅縮寫。It's my turn. I can't believe it's Friday. It's been raining for 2 hours. It's been a pleasure serving you tonight. 冇 apostrophe 嘅 it 係一個所有格限定詞 ，possessive determiner 係喺名詞前面使用，意思係佢嘅 possessive form of it used when we say that something belongs or relates to something.The project is entering its final stage. The computer looked as though its power supply had failed. This bakery is known for its pastries and sourdough bread. 其他所有格限定詞有 I, my, you, your, he, his, she, her, we, our, they, their. 係咪非常簡單呢？如果你唔確定自己用得啱唔啱，只要將 it 轉換為 it is 或者 it has。然后再比较下整句的意思是否正确，如果意思不太正确的就需要用 it's。 不如我们看看以下的例句和它们的意思，看看应该用有 apostrophe 的 it's 定是没有 apostrophe 的 it's 哪个对了。 He doesn't think it's a good idea to spend all his money on video games。 这句的意思是他认为将所有钱花在电子游戏上不是一个好的主意，所以应该用有 apostrophe 的 it's，即是 it is 的縮寫。 He doesn't think it's a good idea to spend all his money on video games。 如果你在公園見到一隻很可愛的小狗，你想知道它的名字，你可以問它的主人 Your puppy is cute, what's its name? 你的小狗很可愛，它叫什麼名字啊？這裡我們就應該用沒有 apostrophe 的 it's， 因為是用來表達那隻小狗的。 Your puppy is cute, what's its name?如果你在街上撞到你的朋友，原来大家已经有成年没见了，你可以跟他说 It's been a year since we last met。 哦，原来我们上次见面已经是成年前了。这里用的应该是有 apostrophe 的 it's， 代表 it has。 It's been a year since we last met。 那如果句子中出现两个 it's 的时候，又应该怎样分呢？ It's fun to talk about the painting and its history。这句句子的意思是谈论绘画和其历史很有趣，所以句子的开头应该是用 it is fun。 我们要用有 apostrophe 的 it's， 而在 history 之前我们要用没有 apostrophe 的 it's， 因为这个是用来表示所提及的绘画历史。 It's fun to talk about the painting and its history。 同样道理， Richard 写给 P 仔那句 Please kindly organize the attached file properly. It's not in its folder。这里有 apostrophe 的 it 是代表 the attached file， 而没有 apostrophe 的 it 用在 folder 前面就代表 the attached file 的，所以在这里 it's folder 就代表 the attached file 的 folder。 因此全句的意思是麻烦你将 file 整理好，那个 file 不在 folder 里啊。
It's not it's or it's shit。It's not, it's not, it's.
最后要提一提大家的是，不少人写 email 的时候，为了表达礼貌，都很喜欢用 kindly， 就好像以下例子咁 ：Please kindly find the attached file as per your request. Please kindly let me know if you are available. 虽然 kindly 可以用作形容词 adjective， 表示仁慈的、和蔼的 ，a kindly person or action is a kind and caring one. 例如。Stella is a kindly, lively old lady. Stella 是一个和蔼可亲、充满活力的老妇人。如果用作 adverb 的话，就有仁慈地、友好地的意思。Act in a thoughtful and helpful way. Alice has very kindly offered to to help out with the food for the party. 但如果用在 email, 好似 Richard 咁写 please kindly organize the attached file properly. It's not in its folder. 呢个 kindly 就表示唔该你，劳烦你，其实是一个不耐烦的状态，但尽量也要表示礼貌。
Used when asking someone to do something, especially when you are annoyed with them, but still want to be polite.
咁即系话，其实 Richard 好嬲，好唔耐烦，但仍然要极力表示礼貌呢个状态。例如佢可以话
，You kindly requested to leave the office.
唔该你啊，离开呢间公司啊，
老板。我真的很喜欢翻工噶，
所以除非你真的很想表达你的不耐烦，否则千祈不要乱用 kindly。其实要表达礼貌，可以简简单单咁样用 ，Please find the attached file as per your request. I have attached the file for your reference. Attached is the file you requested. 或者 Please let me know if you're available. 咁就可以噶啦。希望今集可以帮到大家灵活咁样运用 It's 同埋 kindly 啦，今集就嚟到呢度，下次再见啦，拜拜！记得俾个 like， share 埋俾你嘅朋友睇 ，subscribe to Yay English YouTube Channel， 揿埋个钟仔，咁就可以收到我哋最新最快嘅影片噶啦！
我真系好中意翻工噶。